Hey, everything.
Roughly 1 in 10 Americans today is depressed.
Break is all I think about. And this is how it feels.
I think probably a good place to start is to talk a little bit about self-respect to begin with. There are limits to how you will be treated, that you expect to be respected and treated reasonably by people around you, and that you don't treat yourself like a doormat.
You think I'm like shocked by it, so I'm up here bashing it because I don't like gay people. I don't like them putting chemicals in the water that turn the friggin' frogs gay.
I'm addicted to the way you make me feel. And now that it's gone, I don't have anything left to feel.
If Wall Street does not end its greed, we will end it for them.
Can you say that a little louder, Candy?
About you!